A person runs the 100-yard dash in 10.1 seconds. Determine the average speed in miles per hour. So this is asking us to convert the rate of 100 yards per 10.1 seconds to miles per hour. So to do this, we'll multiply by several unit fractions, fractions that are equal to 1 to make the conversion from yards to miles and from seconds to hours. Let's start by converting yards to miles. Looking at our conversions here for distance, notice there's no conversion that goes straight from yards to miles. So what we'll do is convert yards to feet and then feet to miles. So to convert yards into feet, since we want the yards to simplify out, we'll have to have yards in the denominator and feet in the numerator. And the conversion is 3 feet is equal to 1 yard. Notice how the placement of yards is key because now yards simplifies out. And now we need to convert feet into miles. So we'll multiply by another unit fraction, where we'll have feet in the denominator this time and miles in the numerator. Notice how feet will simplify out, and the conversion is 1 mile is equal to 5,280 feet. So again, the feet simplifies out, and now we have miles. So now we have the correct distance, but now we need to convert seconds into hours. Notice how seconds are in the denominator, so we'll have seconds in the numerator here, and then we'll convert seconds into minutes. And the conversion is 60 seconds is equal to 1 minute. And now seconds simplifies out. And the last step is to convert minutes into hours. So we'll have minutes in the numerator, hours in the denominator, and the conversion is 60 minutes is equal to 1 hour. Notice how we have miles in the numerator and hours in the denominator, so now we need to multiply these fractions together. The numerator is going to be 100 times 3 times 1 times 60 times 60, which is 1,080,000. And the denominator is 10.1 times 5,280, which is 53,328. So the last step is to convert this to a unit fraction, or to determine the number of miles per 1 hour. And we can do that by performing this division. Remember, a fraction bar represents division. So if we take 1,080,000 and divide by 53,328, this will give us our unit rate. And this is approximately equal to 20.252. But since they want us to convert to the nearest tenth, our unit rate is going to be 20.3 miles per 1 hour, which is often written as 20.3 miles per hour. So these two mean exactly the same thing, written with slightly different notation. I hope you found this helpful.